Hi guys, my name is Oscar.
And my name is Davide. And today we will talk about street art.
Stop.
I was
stop,
just...
stop. It's my video.
Okay.
Sorry. It's my video.
I'm sorry.
Okay. Anyway, and today I will talk about the street art, and in particular of this Italian street artist named Blu. The first thing is, what is a street artist?
Vandalism.
Yeah.
But mode?
Okay.
I got it. Artistic expression. Am I right?
Shut up. It's the fucking rhetoric question, okay?
I didn't understand it.
Anyway. All these definitions are correct.
Yes, because talking about street art in an academic way, it's almost impossible. There are several artists which take advantage of different styles, such as stencil, spray paint, and water paint.
I'm born, so I'm taking my time on my ride. I'm born, so I'm taking my time on my
styles are all different, but they have a lot of common points. We can find them in our cities, on our walls, and they all raise emotion in every one of us, such as good one or bad one.
Hey! Please.
What?
This video is mine.
Oh.
It's alright?
Yes.
Okay?
Yeah.
Can I finish? Okay. The quote that I think describes all this world belongs to a well-known artist, Banksy. He says,
"Graffiti is not the lowest form of art, despite having to creep with balloon knives and lighting your mouth. It's actually the most honest art form available. There is no elitism nor hype. It exhibits on some of the best walls a town has to offer, and the bar is put up at the price of admissions. A wall has always been the best place to publish your work."
With this sentence, the artist has focused two main points of the street art. The first is about emancipation of this artistic movement.
No longer seen as the study of individual works with different styles join only the position they take up in our cities, but as the awareness of the global phenomenon, both cultural and intellectual, as much as fashion rules too.
And the second point, it's the use and the fame of street art in opposition to elite art, which can be found, for example, in several museums.
Oh, you! Oi. Go away! But what do we realize by seeing these works? What does the artist want us to feel?
We immediately felt confident facing something we already know in our subconscious. We can easily guess the meaning of the opera as much as the artist could, since we have the same cultural, urban and global style of the artist. Also, that's been encouraged by the intention of the artist to let feel more involved in his work, which has been designed and produced for people and citizens like us. So, that's why we can't reduce it into a simple academic work or enter into a skill.
Very often by studying these works closely, we can find main perfection, bar and something like this.
Imagine a city where graffiti wasn't illegal. A city where everybody could draw whatever they like. Where every street way awash with a million colors and little phrases. Where standing at a bus stop was never boring. A city that felt like a party where everyone was invited. Not just estate agents and barons of big business. Imagine a city like that and stop leaning against the wall. It's wet.
A city with its public space combined the political, social, commercial and private ideas.
But is it right to bring street art in a museum?
The works have the same meaning.
Is it right to collect them and exhibit them in a museum just to preserve them?
We have seen that the works of street artists are exclusive, unique, and not repeatable. planned and designed exactly for that place. Now, take a work and place it in a completely different part from the region's one. Does not change the work context, doesn't change the meaning of the work itself. So, what are the solutions to enhance the street art?
As first, we shall understand that the works were conceived as fleeting by the artist itself, the street as its own life. It sprouts, it grows, it changes until it disappears. Let's take one example, the city of Hamburg in North Germany.
Which is literally transformed into an open-air museum. Here we can find works in all the city, also in prestigious buildings like luxury hotel facades, or stadiums or residential buildings. All mixed together by the works of the artists. Or another example is the district of Rome, which often taken on famous street artists for the requalification of popular buildings and area. In Rome, it was also found on the wall the sentence "Muri puliti, popoli muti," thin walls, dumb people, in recognition that lack of writing on urban surfaces is comparable to the denial of freedom of expression.
As I showed you, we don't have to go so far to find example of this world. Italian artists are slow in making known and making appreciated themselves throughout the world scenes. We can find artists like Eric Alcane or Stan Lex or Blu.
This video was made with time-lapse testing. We can see at once the work come out like a thief and start interacting with the city and its walls and everything you run into his way, carrying on its transformation in objects and subjects. The work is alive, and it develops, it grows up, and it always keeps happening. It consumes itself, and finally dies.
All Blu thinks about street art or about his personal way to make it, it's shown in this video, and if you think about how it has made it, how every single sketch was made and then erased, then we can understand the real spirit of street art.
And their passing beauty.
No, you have stolen my last one. Oh, fuck. With this sentence, the artist has focused the two main points of the street art and vaffanculo alla punto.
Via.
With this sentence, the art... Oh, sempre punto comunque sono.
No, questa è una Volkswagen. Yeah,
yeah. And the second point,
no, no,
it's
no,
the
no.
use...
Aspetta, stop. Ma perché questa fa tutto in lungo?
No.
Ah,
no.
È stoppato, ma...
Via.
But what do we realize?
Stop, riparti.
Perché?
But
c'è ragione.
Via.
Aspetta, mi passa il vecchio rampare un altro. Ok, dai.
Via.
But what do we realize by seeing these works? What does the artist want us to feel?
Via.
The ladder diversifies himself. No, aspetta, sta parlando come un cazzo di... Oh, what the fuck? Oh, no, no. No, lei sta facendo un accento, non si può sentire.
From Seattle, right?
Yeah.
Via.
The ladder is a... perfetto.
Chuck 3.
Aspetta la macchina.
Ciao macchina. Qua.
Ma così per l'abda.